Greetings, everybody. It's the Phoenix 101, and Zach Boucher came out with this new song, the TANJIRO rap song, right? Demon Slayer rap. And it was supposed to come last Friday, but it was a delay. But we're here now, so let's enjoy. Wow, that is loud. Probably because I put it at 200, but I mean, you know, whatever. Okay, that's different. Limit.
Metal lost, so we weren't defeated as of late. She was all of God, yeah, I walk with demons. And to me, I've given up a lot. Not a lot can see this, and I swear that we will never stop. You best start believing, I mean it. Sensing fear in the hearts of the ones in front of us. Gave too many chances, I don't think I'll give another one.
Damn!
And I can't help myself but wonder what the hell that I'm becoming. But I'll keep these demons under us. Keep control of my ego and keep it sealed. Though I always see every person as equal, as focus evil. They won't
be the
one who could thread the needle. Thought my potential is feeble. I never aimed to be lethal. I've been pondering thoughts. I need to get out my thoughts. There's not much we can lose when we've already lost. Put yourself in my shoes. I can tell that you're not. I don't know about you, but I'm not the one you should cross. Nah, they're gonna pay.
Hold up. There's so much he said. There is so much he said. Damn.
Metal lost.
Amazing.
Defeated as of late. She was all of God, yeah, I walk with demons. And to me, I've given up a lot.
She's all I got, yeah, I walk with demons. Nezuko! I've given up a lot to her.
Not a lot can see this, and I swear that we
not a lot can see this.
Start believing, I mean it. Sensing fear in the hearts of the ones in front of us. Gave too many chances, I don't think I'll give another one.
Damn. That one.
But wonder what the hell that I'm becoming. But I'll keep these demons under us. Keep control of my ego and keep it sealed. Though I always see every person as equal, as focus evil. They won't
yeah.
Be equal. I'm one who thread the needle. Thought my potential is feeble. I never aim to be lethal.
Thread the needle.
I need to get out my thoughts. There's not much we can lose when we've already lost. Put yourself in my shoes. I can tell that you're not. I don't know about you, but I'm not the one you should cross. Nah, they're gonna pay. And I know a lot has changed. Now it's cold. Get it late. What if they listen? I don't think you understand the pain that I went through every day just to show my demons that I was built different. Feel optimistic, I sense them close and just wish they would keep their distance. But if they step any closer, a single swipe and it's over. Then brush the dirt off my shoulders, I've hit my limit. Gotten bitter, they
damn.
Don't get it. I'ma kill them when I'm present. Yeah, a sinner, we'll beginner, getting dimmer by the second. Though I took in all my lessons, they ain't clever. I can sense them, not much left that I can give except a one-way trip to heaven.
Oh.
Sore, you should probably check yours. I don't need a reason for these demons, they'll expect war. For all they did, so tell me what you think your death's for. That's how your regret's born. I'll summon the 10th form. And I won't stop until she's better. I'll just.
Ooh, can I have like a breather? Listen to Limit on Spotify, iTunes, and all other digital retailers. Totally on Spotify, bro. Anyway. Wow, whoa, that was just a whole lot of stuff right there. I just needed a breather because. I wanna speak. Okay, you know what? I'll just speak about everything here. From here.
That I went through every day just to show my demons that I was built.
Yeah, the things that he's done, you know. And I also really like the part where he said, not a lot of people can see what I've been. Nobody sees it. You see this kid, he's smiling, you're like, oh, nah, there's no way this kid has lost his whole family to demons. And has a demon for a sister. You'd never think that. He just looks like a normal kid. Like, that's what makes it. It's not fair. It's like, put yourself in my shoes. I see that you don't. Or that you. I get it. Like, I. Damn it, Zach.
Different. And I get so lost in my vision, I barely feel optimistic. I sense them close and just wish they would keep their distance.
Please keep your distance.
A single swipe and it's over, then brush the dirt off my shoulders.
I hit my limit.
Gotten bitter, they don't get it. I'ma kill them when I'm present. Yeah, a sinner, we'll beginner. Getting dimmer by the second. Though I took in all my lessons, they ain't clever. I can sense them, not much left that I can give except a one-way trip to heaven. When I'm bringing out my best sore, you should probably check yours. I don't need a reason for these demons, they'll expect
more. Yeah.
Tell me what you think your death's for. That's how your regret's born. I'll summon the 10th form.
Yeah.
Stop until she's better. I'll just keep on giving all of me. It's either now or never. If you take another step, I'll leave you opened up at 7. If they think that I'm a giving yet, I'll show them I won't ever cuss. And I know a lot has changed. Now it's cold, getting late. What if they listen? I don't think you understand the pain that I went through every day just to show my demons that I was built different.
I was built different.
And now barely feel optimistic as we get close and just wish they would keep their distance. But if they step any closer, a single swipe and it's over, then brush the dirt off my shoulder.
I've hit my limit.
Now nobody's safe, lately I haven't been the same. Oh. Most of the people that I've known have turned to ghosts. I could always feel
yeah.
in my veins, everything they took away, and you'll wish that I was never shown the wrong.
Okay, I don't think I gave that part enough credit. Everyone that I've ever known has turned ghost. His whole family. His whole family was all he... Not, I mean, there was that one guy who he slept in his house when his family was getting killed. I don't know if he's still alive, actually. Is he?
I hope he is. He can't lose another person.
Anyway. Yeah, so that was that. That's what that was about. Man, he's just... there's so much.
And just wish they would keep their distance. But if they step any closer, a single swipe and it's over, then brush the dirt off my shoulder.
I hit my limit.
Been the same.
No.
Most of the people that I've known have turned to ghosts.
Turned to ghosts.
I feel it in my veins, everything they took away, and you'll wish that I was never shown the ropes. Yo, they're gonna pay, and I know a lot has changed. Now it's cold, getting late. What if they listen? I don't think you understand the pain that I went through every day just to show my demons that I was built different. And I get so lost in my vision, I barely feel optimistic. I sense them close and just wish they would keep their distance. But if they step,
dude,
for a single swipe and it's over, then brush the dirt off my shoulders. I've hit my limit.
That was deep. That was deep. The things that he said, oh my word. He says so much. He said so much. I think I've analyzed what I can, right? But just to hear that first part again, man, it just he smacks.
So we weren't defeated as of late. She was all of God. Yeah, I walk with demons. And to me, I've given up a lot. Not a lot can see this. And I swear that we will never stop. You best start believing. I mean it. Sensing fear in the hearts of the ones in front of us. Gave too many chances. I don't think I'll give another one.
Yeah, you've been too nice.
I wonder what the hell that I'm becoming. But I'll keep these demons under us. Keep control of my ego and keep it sealed. Do I always see every person as equal? Let's focus evil. They won't be as equal. I'm one who could thread the needle. Thought my potential is feeble. I never aimed to be lethal.
I'm the one to thread the needle. They never thought my potential was... Oh, snap. I like the thread the needle one. You know, because he always looks for the opening thread. That was pretty clever. Wow. Wow.
I never aim to be lethal. I need to get out my thoughts. There's not much we can lose when we've already lost. Put yourself in my shoes. I can tell that you're not. I don't know about you, but I'm not the one you should cross. Nah.
Yeah, then I'm just gonna be listening to the song all over again. I'm gonna check it out on Spotify though. Giving all of time. Yeah. That was great. That was great. I utterly enjoyed that. It was really good. And it's Zach Boucher, man. I love this guy. Honestly, top 10 nerdcore artists. Probably number 2 or 1. Probably 1. I have most of the nerdcore or anime rappers that I listen to. I have the most of his songs downloaded onto my phone. So that's saying something, right? Also, that list, I will be making it soon. List of my top 10 nerd anime rappers, and yeah, I will be doing that. And also my top 10 duos, I would love to do that. And maybe you guys would like to know what I like. I don't know. I hope the list doesn't disappoint you. It'll probably come in like a few weeks time. You know, I just gotta get my bearings right now. I have a lot of work going on in my life right now. This is a miracle that I can do this. Anyway, back to the song. I really enjoyed it. I did. I think I said I wanted to join this song, right? Yeah. It's Zach. His way of rapping is just different, man. I love it. It works. It just works. Anyway, with all that being said, I'll see you. Please let me know what your favorite part of this song was, or this rap. Yeah. And yeah, what would love to see me react to next? Please show it some love, hit the like button, and I'll see you in the next video.